Hi, my name is Ryan, and thank you for watching this NoIP support video. Today we will be showing you how to download and use the brand new MacDUC. You will be able to install the MacDUC directly through your MyNoIP account by clicking on the Dynamic DNS tab on the left-hand side of your screen. Under the Dynamic DNS drop-down menu, you'll be able to click on Dynamic Update Client, and from there you will be brought to the download page. Once here, you'll be able to click on the green Download DUC button, and that will automatically start downloading the DUC on whichever web browser you're using. Once the client has been downloaded on your web browser, you will be prompted to finish the installation by moving the NoIP DUC to the Applications folder. Once that is done, you'll be brought to the Home menu screen, where you can either click Get Started or Skip. Get Started is for if you don't have a NoIP account created already, and Skip will let you log into a current NoIP account. Once you are logged in, you'll be brought to the DUC home screen, which looks like this. Right now, there's nothing showing because the current account doesn't have any hostnames available. You are able to create hostnames directly through the MacDUC. You are able to do this by clicking on the plus button on the top right-hand side of the application. From there, you'll be able to type in the hostname you would like to create, and choose the domain you would like to use from the drop-down menu. Once you have chosen your hostname, you will simply click Create Hostname, and that will instantly add the hostname to both the MacDUC and your NoIP account. You are then able to update any of the hostnames in your NoIP account by clicking the checkmark box next to the hostname you would like to update. Once you have selected your hostname or hostnames, you will see that they are automatically updated, and you'll also see a countdown timer in the bottom right-hand side of the screen that tells you when they'll be updated again. For more DUC options, you can click NoIP DUC at the top left-hand side of your screen and choose Preferences from the drop-down. From here, you'll be able to see the NoIP account you're currently logged in with, the client ID, the IP detection method, toggle if you'd like the application to show in your dock, and if you'd like the application to launch on startup. You are also able to change the NoIP account the DUC is using, and the update interval that you will have the DUC update your hostnames. When the DUC is running, you will see a small NoIP icon at the top of your nav bar, where you can see how many hostnames you're updating, the last update, and the next update for your hostnames. You will also have access to your update logs and links to our website, knowledge base, and support center. Thank you for watching this NoIP support video. Please like and subscribe to see all future videos, and if you have an idea for another video, please leave it in the comments below.